this one here. I didn't do it tomorrow because the review tomorrow because they were gonna have no Barbie stuff. So my mom surprised me, and I'm absolutely obsessed with the clothes and doll. We got the doll right here. Good thing I have scissors. And she's beautiful. I love her. She's kind of like Skipper, and I love her braid. And I named her. And what's it called? Mackenzie. And it says fashion show stars on here. Or fashion stars. And on the back it shows other Barbies you could get. I see Nikki right there. There's lots of Kens everywhere. There's Midge! I found Midge! There's Midge. Raquel. There's Barbie, of course. There's Mackenzie, I named her. There's more Kens, and there's a Nikki with the bad hairdo. But still, she's pretty cool with that hair. So that's first off, Mackenzie. Then I got these awesome clothes. It's like sporty clothes. And she has the shoes, some glasses, and a purse, and I love those too. So let's get this party started. I'm gonna open the doll first because I really like her and I love the packaging too. So shout out to my mom and dad. Shout out to you guys. Oh, that's weird. And you can't really see, but my paper is over there. Adults' permission to open these because they are tight, they are, and really good. Okay, now we just need the shoes. I love the shoes. I love everything on her. She's really cool. She has overalls. Got that off, put it in the garbage pile, and she is just epic. I love her. And so this is what she looks like. You can take off her clothes, but you can take off the headband, but I didn't want to. I wanted to leave it on, but she really is cool. And yes. Shoes that can come off really easily. And this is my first Barbie doll that has her heels up like this. She cannot do splits, but maybe she could if you took off the overalls. Let's see. Well, if you take off the overalls, she kind of has no clothes on right here. And actually on the, oh my goodness, she has big thighs and she cannot lie because she loves those big thighs. I do have big thighs too. And it says Barbie on the butt. It says Barbie on the butt. And she can do this. And she can do the splits if you take off her overalls and put on some. You could put on some pants if you would like. So. And she's really unique. She's my second doll that has a little arm like this, but except my other doll. But except my other doll, she has it on the other side. But I really like Mackenzie. She's kind of like the teen, like she's kind of like Skipper, but I know it's not Skipper because she doesn't have a purple or pink strand in her hair. And yeah, I love her because she's so awesome. She's really awesome. I really like her. And I love her shoes. I wish I had the shoes in real life. And yes, this is Mackenzie, everyone. And she's really awesome. You make Sure, you go Black Friday shopping and get her. Leopard braid. So, yes, she can sit. But it's kind of hard because she, you know, has. So I'm going to put her right there, everybody. I'm in pajamas because it's nighttime, so you know. And I got this cute little set. Well, not really set, but it comes with a cute, couple cute outfits. And I love the outfits. They're sporty, and I like that. I like doing sports and that stuff, but I'm not full-on tomboy. I have some girly girl in me. I'm a tom girl. But let's get this party started and open it. Okay, we need to cut that. Make sure I have a parent permission. See the size for the Barbie, and so you can know what size it is. And it is about, like, I think Barbie size, not Skipper size. I think that it would fit her. I don't know. Maybe teenage size, I think. Maybe Skipper or Kenzie. Dress like this, but I think it says a different number. Now the next one is kind of girly girl slash tomboy, and it is adorable. I think this might be my favorite one. Comes with a skirt with it. Okay, this is the next outfit, and I love it. It says goals on the cute little skirt, and this is the shirt to go with it. I love that. And it comes with boots too. It's kind of like a little set. So here's the cute little boots. I love these boots. They could go with any outfit, like even this one. It comes with cute little glasses. I think they'll match Mackenzie because she likes the color purple like me. And the most cutest little purse, and I love that. And I don't want to throw this set away because it looks like you could just easily slide some clothes onto it, so I'm not going to throw away. I'm just going to get all these off. And I love this because you can easily put your clothes right on it. And I hope hope you enjoyed this video. Real quick, I'm going to show you what I showed. Keep close. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And bye. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So peace out.